Does it work?
Yep, it's working.
Yeah.
Good.
Let's see what happens. Yeah, I got power. Yes, yes, I record all my work.
That's good.
Yeah. Then I post it. Yeah, I have a YouTube channel.
You have a YouTube?
Yeah.
I have two.
Yeah.
I'm a blogger.
Yeah?
I'm okay, so. I have my YouTube partner program.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ah. If you go to YouTube, go look for me under John Shane. John Shane. S-H-A-N-E.
Okay.
And then just put John Shane Drain Man.
Make a paddle.
Yeah. Okay, and subscribe to me, I'll subscribe to you.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Okay. You'll find this job here, there too, along with yourself. Lots of grief.
Sanitizer.
Huh?
Sanitizer.
Yeah, this is sanitizer. This is soap.
With
no soap?
The blue one.
This one? Oh, blue side. Woo! It needs to get power washed out. The whole drain is packed with this stuff. See? So, next time you get the drains done, you gotta get this drain done as well. There's lots of stuff inside. It's just making it a little opening.
What's that done?
See? Just years of drain crap, you know, grease. Lots of it. It's open now, but, you know, it's only make a hole that big on the, at the end of the head, right? So, lots of crap in this drain. So the next time you get the store done, make sure they power wash this line out. It's open now, okay?
Last one is downstairs.
Last one's downstairs. What's wrong downstairs? Floor drain as well?
Yeah, and I'll tell you.
In the kitchen?
No, in the washroom.
Oh, in the washroom.
You want me to plug it?
Yes, please. Okay, what's up? You brought, oh my gosh. Serious? What?
Toilet.
The toilet and the sink. Why you don't tell me? I don't need this big machine.
Oh, it doesn't flush properly.
Let me see. I thought floor drain.
Floor drain.
Huh?
It doesn't flush properly.
Yeah, but that's the toilet problem. Nothing coming up the floor, right? Yeah. Still a toilet problem. No plunger down here?
No.
No?
I have the thing.
Same as this.
Here.
What?
But I don't, it's broken.
Oh,
now.
I can't use that thing. Oy vey. All right.